I have a fan of yours, a picture, a fan. Harry,
Yep.
guess who has a crush on you?
Wow.
I don't know.
Dum dum.
Do you know who this is?
Is that Kate Upton?
Yes. Right.
I'll keep that for you for future reference.
Yeah.
I'll keep that.
How about that? I love it. I love it. You've seen Kate Upton before, have you seen?
My friend showed me her once
yeah.
before.
Yeah. Showed you. Yeah.
She's
not
very attractive.
Not bad to have somebody like that who is.
She's very attractive. There we go. She's very attractive.
Yes, she is. Yeah. Quite a lover. Okay, who's got girlfriends? Who's got a girlfriend? You?
Me too.
You and you. You two single? That's your woman, huh? That no. Okay. You single?
Yep.
Single?
Yep.
You got a girlfriend. I'm glad that you admitted that, because a lot of times when the guys don't, they say, shh, of course I'm single. You, girlfriend?
I've got a girlfriend that I've had for a long time.
Yes.
Okay. All right. So we got two. The girls out there standing on the street, they have two chances. Two chances.
Blonde or brunette as well. Well, yeah. Blondie brunette.
Yeah,
or brunette.
Yeah. Bit about.
It's controversial.
Bit about. Yeah. Depends what you wear. What depends what you wear.
And guess who else is going to be in the front row tomorrow at the VMAs? The. Nope. The women's gymnastics team.
Oh, wow. Yes.
Whoa,
there we go.
Right, there you go.
What was the name for their team?
Very
flexible.
A
name for their team.
Oh, she was amazing.
Which one? Gabby.
Yeah, Gabby was amazing.
Yes. Wasn't she amazing?
She beat everyone by a mile, didn't she?
Yes, the
she
Fab wicked. Five.
Fab Five, that's a Fab
yeah.
Five. Very good.
Kind of like you guys. Fab Five.
Hey.
Yeah,
hey.
Yeah. You do any like flips or tricks or anything like that?
Yeah, I'll show you afterwards.
No, I can't do that.
Any big celebrity crushes? I know that.
Rihanna.
Rihanna, really? Yeah. Tell me, what do you like about Rihanna?
How dare you?
How dare you?
With a, how dare you?
Yeah, I'll change that.
No, I like that.
No.
Keep her there.
Yeah.
She can
come on,
her,
actually. Sort yourself out.
You've changed.
Here, take it. Okay. Put that in front of you.
Yeah,
that's okay.
That's okay.
Okay, other than Kate Upton, you like Rihanna. What do you like about Rihanna?
I just think
Rihanna?
She's hot.
She is.
She
hot.
Is. Yeah. Okay, who else? Oh, she's gonna be there tomorrow.
Kind of like a fact. She's just hot.
Yeah.
I'm gonna tell her that when I see her on the red carpet tomorrow. Okay.
That's gonna be awkward because we're in the same row as this.
She's sat like 6 seats down. So.
Oh, you already know that she's sitting.
Yeah, well, nothing's been confirmed. But
okay. Yeah. Do you think you might get a chance to say something to her?
He
was gonna pop a question.
What about you guys? Any celebrity crushes?
I'm gonna stick with mine from the start, Leona Lewis. I'm staying there.
Who?
Leona Lewis.
Oh yes, nice. Wait a minute, I'm liking these guys even more. Rihanna, Leona Lewis. I like these guys. Go ahead, anybody else?
I've always thought Natalie Portman's amazing
She's,
looking.
Yes.
Amazing.
I thought we drive past him every
yes.
day.
Yes. Oh,
yeah.
Unbelievable.
It is good.
Yeah. Yes, she's very beautiful.
You got
one?
Demi Lovato.
Demi Tomato.
Wait a minute, I think, is she going to be there too?
Yep.
Ah, okay. And you?
They're already a nickname level.
I said Rihanna as well.
Okay.
Yeah, I think Rihanna as well.
You guys have any stories about like the crazy fans trying to get you guys?
We were in Sweden.
Yeah.
And a girl was hiding in a trash can.
Stop it. Are you serious?
Yeah.
Okay.
Stop.
Okay, I'll leave it there.
Stop right now.
I'll say no.
She was in there for 20 minutes?
3 days.
Half an hour?
And what, you saw her when you were about to walk into
years.
The hotel?
I think she got caught in there. Basically, we were in the, like this little square.
You could be caught in worse places.
And she like got round the back and just hid in the trash can. In the
she probably
bin.
Did not smell too good after that.
None of us actually did smell.
I did go over to her and smell her, actually.
Couldn't make that prediction.
She had toilet rolled stuck to her shoe.